No, no, it didn't show who.
God bless America.